हैप्पी मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ग्रेड 6 डे 20 इंग्लिश रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग क्लास। चिल्ड्रन टेक योर हनीसकल बो, पेज नंबर 46। टुडे वी शैल प्रैक्टिस यूनिट 4 प्रोज एंड इंडियन अमेरिकन वुमन इन स्पेस कल्पना चावला। लिसन केयरफुली चिल्ड्रन एंड देन यू हैव टू रिपीट अलॉन्ग विथ मी, सो लिसन केयरफुली, रीड लाउडर चिल्ड्रन। वेन यू आर रीडिंग हैव टू रीड लाउडर, प्रोनाउंस इट प्रॉपरली, ओपन योर माउथ एंड रीड। In 1997, an Indian American Kalpana Chawla was part of the international crew aboard the US space shuttle Columbia, becoming the first woman in India to go into space. Sadly, the second mission in Columbia ended in tragedy. So look at the title children, an Indian American woman in space, Kalpana Chawla. Look at the first paragraph children. Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed as a child in Karnal that she would cross the frontiers of space. It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend engineering college after she graduated from Tagore school. Repeat along with me children. Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed as a child in Karnal, K-A-R-N-A-L, Karnal, that she would cross the frontiers of space, frontiers of space. It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend engineering college after she graduated from Tagore school. Graduated, G-R-A-T-U-A-D-E-D, graduated from Tagore, T-A-G-O-R-E, Tagore school. Now look at the next paragraph children. After a Bachelor of Science degree in Aeronautical Engineering, against great opposition from her father, she went for a Master's degree to the United States of America. She later earned her PhD in Aerospace Engineering. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian American woman astronaut. So up to this, read again children, listen carefully, pronounce it properly, open your mouth and read louder. After a bachelor, B-A-C-H-E-L-O-R, bachelor. After a bachelor of science degree in aeronautical engineering, A-E-R-O-N-A-U-T-I-C-A-L, aeronautical, aeronautical, pronounce it children, aeronautical engineering, against great opposition from her father, she went for a master's degree to the United States of America. She later earned her PhD in aerospace, A-E-R-O, aerospace engineering. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian American woman astronaut to blast from the launch pad at Cape Canaveral, Florida, and participate in a successful mission in space. Her family from India cheered, C-H-E-E-R-E-D, cheered along with staff at the Kennedy Space, K-E-N-N-E-D-Y, Kennedy Space Center, as they watched the Columbia list off, Columbia, C-O-L-U-M-B-I-A, Columbia lift off. For the next paragraph children, Kalpana was born in Karnal, Haryana, but was a naturalized U.S. citizen, married to flight instructor Jean-Pierre Harrison. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine land airplanes, single-engine seaplanes and gliders. She was also a certified flight instructor. Read again, children. Read louder, pronounce it properly. Kalpana was born in Karnal, Haryana, 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 but was a naturalized, NATURALISED, naturalized US citizen, married to flight instructor Jean-Pierre Harrison. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine land airplanes, single-engine seaplanes and gliders, gliders, gliders. She was also a certified flight instructor. She was also a certified flight instructor. INSTRUCTOR, instructor. After qualifying as a pilot, Kalpana began to consider another challenge, applying to NASA's space shuttle program. She was first hired as a research scientist at NASA. In 1994, she was selected by NASA for training as an astronaut. Repeat along with me, children. Read louder, pronounce it properly. Open your mouth and read. After qualifying as a pilot, P-I-L-O-T, pilot, Kalpana began to consider another challenge. CHALLENGE, challenge, applying to NASA's space shuttle program, space shuttle, SHUTTLE, space shuttle program, PROGRAM, program. She was first hired as a research, RESEARCH, research scientist at NASA. In 1994, she was selected, SELECTED, selected by NASA for training as an astronaut, ASTRONAUT, astronaut. In 1994, she was selected by NASA for training as an astronaut. So children, practice up to this. That is first three paragraphs. You have to practice it well. Take your handwriting book, that is page number 13. The last class we have practiced the small letter G and then small letter Q. Today we shall practice the next letter, that is small letter O. First mention the date, children. 25/10/2021. First mention the date. And then you have to draw the line like this in between each letter. So this is very important, children. So first you have to draw the line and then look at this letter, small letter O. For this small letter O, you have to concentrate only in the middle two lines, that is the second line and from the third line. So these two lines only you have to use while writing this small letter O. So start from here, children. This is the starting point of small letter O. Start from here, go above, bend, and then again from the same direction, you have to come down, go above, and then bend, touch this line. Listen, children, start from here. This is the starting point. Go above the same position, you have to come down, then again go slantingly, it shouldn't like a oval, so go above, touch this point. So this is small letter O. Once again, listen, children, start from here, go above, come down the same way, and then go above, touch this point and bend, put like this. So here it should touch. So this is small letter O. First do the tracing line and then you have to go by the next line. Start from here, children. So this is the starting point. Start from here, go above and bend down the same way you have to come. Again go above, bend and touch this line. So this is small letter O, star like this. So concentrate, children, concentrate on your writing. So it's like an oval shape. So look at me.
bend here, go above. This is small letter O. So look at the next line, children. Start from here, go above. The same way you have to come down. Again, go above. Put a knot like this. This is small letter O. So concentrate on your writing, children. So it should be like an oval shape. Go above. So this is small letter O. See, look at this. This is small letter O. Now turn the next page, children. See, look at this. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 strokes are given here. That's the same, only one letter, that is small letter X. How you have to practice this small letter X? For this different types of strokes are given. That is a stepwise. First step, second step and third step. And the final letter, small letter X is there. So first you have to draw the line in between each letter. That is small letter X. So don't get confused, children. These all three are the strokes. That is the strokes of the letter, small letter X. So look at this tracing line. So first start from here. So this is the first step. Start from here. Slightly it should go above. It should bend like this. So this is step one. Now look at the second step. Start from here. Go above. Slightly you have to bend. So this is first step. So this first step is this. Look at the second step. So here half of the first step. Then from the same place you should come down. And it should go above bend. So this is second step. So look at the difference between first step and second step, children. First one you have to stop up to this. For the second step you have to come down and bend like this. Now let's go for the third step. Start from here, go above, slide, bend and stop. So this is first step. For the second step, the same way you have to come down and bend like this. So this is second step. Whereas for the third step, from the same position you have to go above, touch the line and bend down. So this is third step. So first, second and third. So all the three together we have to complete the small letter as X. So look at me, start from here. Look at this letter X. Start from here, children. Start from here, go above and then come down. So this is the second step. And for the third step, you should bend like this. After this third step, for the fourth, for the final steps, again go above and bend here. The same way you have to come down and slide, it should go above. This is small letter X. So three steps are here and then finally the letter X. So come to the next one. So start from here, should go above and then bend. So this is the step one. Now look at the second step. Start from here, go above, bend down and come here, bend like this. This is second step. Now go for the third one. Start from here, go above, bend down and come here. From the same path, it should go above, bend here. So this is third step. Look at the final one. Start from here, go above, bend down, come down here, go above, the same path, go above, bend, the same way, come down and go above. This is small letter X. So once more time, children, look at here. So start from here, slide, bend, go above, bend down. So this is step one. And look at the step two. Start from here, go above, bend down and come here. So this is step two. Third one, start from here, go above, bend and come down and bend here. Again, go above, bend. So look at the final step. So look at me, children. This is final step. Start from here, go above, come down, bend. Again, same way how to go above, then come down and bend. So this is the fourth step. So there are four steps, children. The first one, second and third. These three steps, the final it gives us the small letter X.
So children, take your honeysuckle book, that is unit 4 prose, Kalpana Chawla. Take page number 46. You have to practice the first three paragraph, children, in unit 4 prose, Kalpana Chawla lesson. So read louder, pronounce it properly, open your mouth and read. Children, read well, practice it. After completing your reading practice, take your handwriting book. Take page number 13. First mention the date and then you have to draw a line in between each letter. After that you have to practice the tracing line. Then you have to do the next two lines. So do it well, children. Write it neatly. Concentrate on your writing. So after completing your handwriting, take a photocopy and send it to me. Thank you.